You've got three former Duke players participating this week. Mm-hmm. Mason Plumlee. Miles last year shocked the world by being a first-round draft pick. But far be it for me to question Larry Bird. I mean, he just put together a team that's throttling the New York Knicks now. So Mason appears to be even better than Miles. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, I mean, they're a little bit different. I mean, I think Mason is probably a little more polished. Mm-hmm. You know, Miles is probably a better raw athlete. Yeah. You know, than Mason. So they have different strengths.
Now his athleticism shocks people, doesn't it?
Miles is a freak athlete. You know, Miles is one of those guys, they say, that guy's a freak. You know, he takes his shirt off, he's ripped, he jumps 40-something-inch vertical. And, I mean, he's a world-class athlete. Right. And he's someone who has become a better player. You know, Mason is a little more polished, you know, in terms of his game. You know, his low post moves, a little bit more skilled with the ball. You know, not quite the athlete that Miles is, but still an outstanding athlete. You know, that's the one thing with the Plumlees, is you get at 6'10", 6'11", you get the world-class athletes, which in the NBA is something you don't see as often.
You know, so you think his game will translate to the NBA?
I do. You know, and look at Mason. I mean, look how much better he's gotten in four years. I mean, his freshman year compared to this past year where, you know, he's National Big Man of the Year and a double-double every night and, you know, pretty much put us on his back and led us with the injuries to Seth Curry and Ryan Kelly. He was the mainstay the whole year, you know, that led us to 30 victories and an Elite Eight. So, you know, Mason is coming in NBA ready. You know, to me, he's not a potential guy. He's a guy that is there. He's ready to help a team right away. And I think that'll make him very appealing to a lot of teams that are drafting.
Now, you mentioned Ryan.